The Mumbai cruise drug bust case continues to take a shocking turn with each passing day. Kiran Gosavi, who was seen in a video clip escorting Aryan Khan, and Prabhakar Sail, Gosavi's driver, and an independent witness used by the NCB in the case, are once again in the news regarding their connection with its probe into allegations of extortion in the case. Prabhakar Sail was questioned by the NCB for over 10 hours on Monday, November 8th. On Tuesday, November 9th, he presented himself for questioning at the CRPF mess at 11 a.m. Prabhakar Sail, who claims to be the bodyguard of NCB witness KP Gosavi, claimed in an affidavit last month that he had heard Gosavi discussing a Rs 25 crore payoff deal after Aryan Khan was arrested by the NCB. Another name in the case has occurred recently, Vijay Pagare. Vijay Pagare is said to be Sunil Patil's friend, and in an interview with a news channel, Pagare made many statements that may give some clear picture to the whole cruise drug bust case clutter. Vijay Pagare claimed that Bollywood actor Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan had been framed in the case. According to him, Aryan, who was granted bail by the High Court after spending 3 weeks in prison following his detention on October 3rd, was implicated by people to gain money. Earlier, Prabhakar Sail had alleged that some officials of the Narcotics Control Bureau had tried to extort money for letting off Aryan Khan. Pagare claimed that Sunil Patil and two other witnesses, KP Gosavi and Manish Bhanushali, were involved in the case. He further alleged that there was a big deal, but it later fell through. He claims that Patil owed him money and had been staying with him for the last few months in a bid to recover it. Patil was staying at a hotel in Vashi, and on September 27th, another room in the same hotel was booked in Gosavi's name. At the hotel, another witness, BJP worker Manish Bhanushali, Gosavi and Patil met a few days before the raid. Speaking to a news agency, ANI, Pagare said, "I had given money to Sunil Patil in 2018-19 for some work, and for the last 6 months, I was following him to get that money back. This year in September, we were in a hotel room where Sunil Patil told Bhanushali that a big game has happened." In the latest update in the case, Prabhakar Sail handed over evidence to the Narcotics Control Bureau. This includes WhatsApp chats between Prabhakar Sail and KP Gosavi, which showed how money was transferred. As per evidence presented by Prabhakar Sail, he claims that many people were already under the radar of the NCB, and a trap was then set up to catch them all red-handed. As directed by Gosavi, Prabhakar reached Haji Ali near Indiana Hotel at 9:45 a.m. Gosavi then sent 10 photos to Sail and asked him to inform him if any person from the sent photos is seen crossing the green gate of the cruise ship. Prabhakar Sail also submitted photos in which he clicked a selfie with the cruise ship. Amongst the pictures, KP Gosavi is seen standing behind NCB Zonal Director Samir Vankhede. As per WhatsApp chats between Prabhakar Sail and NCB official Samir Salekar, Prabhakar Sail in his affidavit claimed that he was presented as a witness in the case without any information and was asked to sign on blank papers. He was also asked to submit his Aadhaar card and a photo along with that for proof.